Oh, jeez, what a round. What a round. Yeah. Nope. Yeah, exactly, phone. Exactly. Yeah, is that round spell? Also, I'm dropping a lot of frames. Fix that. Yeah, that round spell can, like, really eat you alive if you don't know what to do in that. Oh no, because I was a victim of it. Yeah. I usually like to like stick to the bottom and kind of go left and right, so I don't have to like worry about Rand coming up from the bottom. Because if you go far enough, you can deal with like you can also deal with the bullets that Rand pops from the bottom too. Yeah, it's probably even that spell probably do even faster even with the homing with Sakya A. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It can kind of become like kind of trivial with it if you got a good flow with it. Anyway, let's see what we're getting for round three.
Yay!
Oh, double in character. I also haven't played this game in like forever. Oh, oops, oh, shit. Let me fix that. There we go. Yeah, DDC. Game's also probably very, very loud. Okay, I think that's good. I think it's alright. Yeah. Does DDC? okay, cool. I also thought of Dexter's Laboratory. Okay. Oh, I see. You see DDC. Okay. Oh, oops. No. Taking hard. I'm not spicy enough for the lunatic. Or maybe I am. Just to make sure the show doesn't go too late. But I don't know. This game's going to eat me alive. I think it would last like too short. Okay. Cause God, this stage one is like actually very brutal. I had an urge to say a word, say a phrase I haven't said in a while. There we go. There's a bonus. Okay. Oh, I forgot there's a spell card here. Which is really just turned on again. too slow here. And 2 power, nice. Okay. Very unoptimal. I should have at least 2 life pieces. Life pieces and a bomb. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but it should just be optimal, man. I'm probably more unfamiliar with this game than with UFO. Well, this game's hard mode isn't as hard as UFO's, but also, don't ask me the face melt, because I also don't remember I'm gonna do that much. Although then again, you know, I don't think this is a good opportunity here. Mario B is probably at its best on Roulette because of the amount of bullets on screen. You don't really get the same effect on like normal. It's kind of just, you know, standard shot and like normal and, you know, easy. So you won't get like that much out of it. Yeah, it's specifically a shot that's only really like good on like on Lunatic, super broken on Lunatic. God, I remember like a long time ago, I got hella smashed by a thing. Also, oh, my monitor's going dark. It's time for me to go to bed. I gotta fix that. Oh yeah. That's a good place to like for like face melt, but I don't remember the actual like good pattern. Yeah, like waiting for it. Oh! Ooh, whoa. Dang, son. I'll just bomb again, why not? Get the life piece. I'll mix it up into this stage. Oh, that wasn't a 2.0? Dang it. Oh, fuck. I took it back there. Alright, wait a second. Yeah, I have my nightlights on. You're telling me to go Betty bye. God, I just like felt sleepy looking at it. Okay. Another one where, like, oh jeez, a little nervous there. This move can be, like, really good. I forgot about that. My hubris. I forgot she does that. Okay. Now, I never remember, like, what's the good point to actually start, Because always, if you, like... Okay, it's that side. Alright, good. I got the right side. Yeah, because if you stream to one Pacific side, you can get like a 2.0 there. Oh, jeez, I'm stupid. Good one so far. Oh, I forgot there's a spell here. Yeah, this spell here. I remember this one. Okay, well, I still got the piece there. Oh, I have no bombs, shit. Where's that bitch? Oh, jeez, there's a lot of bullets here. Oh yeah, dude, Kagero's a monster on Lunatic. Probably the hardest, you know, stage 3 boss. Like, every single one of her attacks is, like, wild and threatening. Also, look, it's Starfang. You guys want to know why it's called Starfang? Because she runs in a star pattern, see? Whoa, ain't that cool? Well, I don't know why I always feel the need to point that out every time I get here. It's been years, so I gotta say it again. That was fine. Yeah, so I'm not doing too hot, so I don't think I'm gonna end up 1cc'ing at all. I have to get like a godlike stage 4, but seems very likely because I'm already doing this wrong. Oh, jeez. I may have skipped there. I don't remember how to do this on hard. This was bomb. I'm blind. I believe you want to just kind of slowly, slowly kind of stream that. Yeah, I'm a little too unconfident. My dodging is very, like... My dodging is very, like, poor. If I'm lucky, I could make it to an action now. Oh jeez, man. Yeah, see, I was like... Felt a little too weird there. These nogs are way more tense than I thought they would. Better than being. If I survived that, I could have made it. I really had a strat for this card, actually. Or just do that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they know they're kind of aimed. Okay, I remember my strat for the start of this one. Mash. Yeah, that's how it starts. That's how it starts each play. Actually not working. Panicking. Okay. Oh, what the hell hit me there? Oh, it was... Oh yeah, it was that bullet there, yeah. Not a bullet, but it was a ying-yang orb running into me. Yeah. I tried. I mean, I got room. That's pretty good at that. A little better. I could have won that. Oops, I got nervous. That was some good fraud dodging. I thought that was going to be a 2.0. Kind of funny, my stage 5 was probably better than my stage 4. Probably because I remembered more strats and how to deal with some of the stuff around here. Wait, I forgot. I forget about this. I forgot she switches your controls. Dude, see? Do you see how long it's been since I played this game? I forgot Seija does that. Yeah, I'll finish the fort, sure. I was about to say, like, why am I moving over there? Like, oh yeah! Yeah, good old face melting. Got the... Yeah, I made it farther in UFO than I did in DC. The far easier game. That was a pretty good face mod, thank God. Jeez, what the fuck? That was a bit weird. I mean, is he? Yeah, most likely. Oh yeah, shit, wait, I should stop now. It turns out I like DDC. But yeah. Yeah, oh well, it's fine, no problem. I didn't expect it to clear, because I have not played any... I haven't played Normal 2 in so long that I... don't know what to do with any of them. So me getting that far and hard is pretty, already pretty impressive. Just raw. Yeah, a lot of stuff, a lot of deaths are mostly just me being unfamiliar. Or being cocky. But yeah, alright, Doom, are you ready? Ready? Okay, alrighty. And so yeah, that is it for, me. Alright, we'll see how Doom does in round 4. Yeah.